Guys, welcome back to my channel for another video. If you're new here, hi, my name is Simon Yasser and I'm a first year student studying molecular bioengineering at Imperial College London. And in this video, I'll basically be vlogging my entire journey from Dhaka, Bangladesh to London in the United Kingdom. Having just finished my winter vacation here, it's time to go back. So I'm catching an Etihad Airlines flight, which will go from Dhaka to Abu Dhabi, which is going to take about 5.5 hours. And then I have a 6-hour layover at the Abu Dhabi International Airport. And then afterwards, I have a 7-hour, 40-minute flight from Abu Dhabi to London in the United Kingdom, to the Heathrow Airport, basically. So I'm all packed, I'm all ready. So let's see how this vlog goes and stay tuned. Alright, hi guys, I just finished my immigration and it went very smoothly. So right now I have like 2.5 hours left for my actual flight. So I figured I might just go to an airport lounge and chill there for a while, you know, unwind, see what they have for refreshments, because I didn't have a proper lunch. So let's say I might go there and have some food. So yeah, let's see what they have to offer.
I might be better on my own. I hate you blowing up my phone. I wish I never met your ass. Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself the night you're gone. There ain't no way I'm moving on. I'm not afraid to need you bad. Sometimes we
both wanna love, we both wanna slide, we both wanna argue until we're both right. You wanna hug, I kiss you goodnight. Maybe we're both just out of our mind. And you throw tantrums while I'm twisting up. No medicine is fixing us. Can't tell you why, but tell you what. You got me thinking
I might be better on my own. I hate you blowing up my phone. I wish I never met your ass. Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself the night you're gone. There ain't no way I'm moving on. I'm not afraid to need you back. Sometimes it be like
I
that.
I caught you see with you. Wasn't even supposed to be with you. I could keep you nice and warm. Won't do no thinking I'm in love. If I was to give you the world, that's anything you can think of. Got too much going to be upset. I swear I'd rather be your friend. I said I'm gonna be right back. It hurts sometimes to be like that.
I might be better on my own. I hate you blowing up my phone. I wish I never met your ex. Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself. The night you're gone, there ain't no
I'm just one of those guys leading on. I can't help when you read it wrong. Don't know why I trip on us. Put me down, I pick you up and tell you why, but tell you what. Got me thinking I might be.
Hello,
hi,
how are you?
Okay, so now I've currently reached Abu Dhabi and I'm here at Burger King enjoying a Whopper and chips, and at the same time I'm also reading this research paper that I have to use for my presentation that I was also working on during the flight. It's basically a presentation talking about a recent advance in bioengineering research that I really find fascinating, and I have to elaborate why it is quite important. So yeah, let's see, let's get to work, and hopefully as I work the time will pass by and my next connecting flight to London will come by very quickly. So enjoy a time lapse of me working. So it's 7:50 a.m. and I was given a very pleasant surprise because my super energetic and young Dada, who's right here, came to pick me up today from Heathrow. Dada, how are you feeling right now?
I'm good.
Good? Yes. You gotta catch your office afterwards, right?
I will straight away. And yeah? I'm very privileged to receive Priyanto, my Spider-Man.
Oh my god, thank you. So basically the context is, when I was younger, he once got me a Spider-Man toy. So afterwards he keeps on calling me Spider-Man all the time, and I have no issues with it though. It's a cute name. So Dada right here, he's super popular because he runs a show here in London. So Dada, tell us about your show.
Yeah, it's on Sky 777 channel S. Basically a show Bangladeshi villages. Mm-hmm. So people phone in live. Yeah. They request they want to show their favorite place in Bangladesh. So especially Greater Sylhet recover. Mm-hmm. So that's what it is. It's a live interactive documentary show.
And it's huge because, trust me, if we walked on White Chapel with Dada, everyone would come over to take a picture with him. That's how famous he is. He's a superstar around here.
That's unlovely.
Back in my dorm, and honestly it was a pleasant one, but it was a long one as well because I had a total journey time of 18 hours, but it's totally worth it because I'm back here in my dorm ready to take on spring term. So yeah, hopefully if you've stuck until the end of this vlog, well, thank you for that, and I hope if my schedule allows more freedom, I'll be making more vlogs and maybe a few more educational videos in the future. So stay tuned, and if you haven't, do subscribe to my channel for more content like this. So see you next time. Until then, stay safe.